how mature I was about it afterwards. There was no
one. It's like a pinata, though.
I was mature about it afterwards. What are you talking about? Huh?
It's not a pinata.
I know, I wrecked the pinata. The pinata's still fine. Guys, let me talk. Hold on. So, I acted in self-defense. And I think that if you watch it back, you can see that there was an elbow attempted to be delivered at my face and chest area. So, I was raised, if you put your hands on, I was raised, if you put, excuse me, hey, I'm talking, okay? You'll have your floor later. Don't talk, Mike. So,
it was self-defense.
So, if you continue to talk, we're going to have a serious problem because I'm talking.
It wasn't self-defense, right?
It was self-defense.
No way.
You can't watch that back and say it wasn't. So, I'll talk to you later. That's what's up, so.
Christian. I mean, you and Clay had gotten into it, but obviously it didn't get physical. Why did it escalate to that level with the two of you guys?
I mean, there's a difference. A gentleman and a boy. Two different things. Clay's a gentleman. He walked over there. He say hi to me.
I just wish he would say it with his chest. I just wish he would say it with his chest.
Yeah, whatever.
Because the teddy bear put up a bigger fight
than
you.
Teddy bear?
He didn't spend time in the house with me, buddy. We grew up on a different block, I think.
You got lucky. Thank God I did it.
You.
Jordan said it was self-defense.
Jordan, come here. Come here. Come shake my hand. Say sorry to me.
Are you ready?
Come say sorry to me.
Are you ready?
Come say sorry to me. We'll leave everything behind. Come say sorry to me.
We're not going to let this escalate again.
Stop.
It's not. I just want Jordan to come say sorry to me.
No, he's not going to do that, dude.
Not going to do that.
This is so unnecessary, guys.
You're a bitch, Jordan.
This is so unnecessary.
That's why.
So what are the chances that we really could shake hands and say, hey, bygones, that was silly. Let's move on.
Just apologize.
We apologize. Act civilized. This is a TV show.
This is ridiculous.
I'm going to give you guys a break. We're going to get right back. We have so much more to cover tonight. More of Bachelor in Paradise finale right after this. Coming up.
You don't really know me.
The drama continues.
Other people were saying the same thing. It wasn't just solely me.
As the cast of Paradise reveals all.
You talked about my and Christina's sex life on national television.
You discredited me in every aspect of my life.
I didn't think people would stoop that low.
Say sorry, dude.
Just end on a good note.
And later. The moment you've all been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome our next Bachelor.